Okay. Olina from Ningbo.
Yes.
Why you don't drink? Or what happens if you drink wine and you go to drive in China?
Yeah, if you drink wine and then drive, it will you will be put into jail. Okay.
Really?
Yes.
So it's totally.
At least 15 days, at least.
15 days.
Yes, at least.
Even one glass of wine.
Yes, you need a glass. If they test.
If more,
if more.
You stay all your life.
1 year.
Really?
Yes. But it has to be tested by the machine.
Yeah.
Yes. To test.
Okay, explain in Chinese what you say now. In China.
In Chinese.
The same story.
Not allowed to drive.
What happened?
在中国不能喝酒上路哦。 不能开车的时候喝了酒，蒋迪说，蒋迪，你要。
The boss knows that. Yannis.
Speak Chinese.
Chinese. What happened if you drink in China?
如果在中国你喝了酒被警察抓到，轻的话关15天；如果将行人撞了，导致行人死亡至少3年以上或者枪毙。
Very good. Maria, κατάλαβες τι είπανε; Να σας το πούμε και στα ελληνικά. Αν στην Κίνα πιείς ένα ποτηράκι κρασί και σε συλλάβουν, θα πας
φυλακή.
15 μέρες φυλακή.
Και αν πιείς... 15 days, you go 50 days in jail if you drive, if you drink and drive.
At least.
At least,
το λιγότερο, θα πας 15 μέρες.
Shoot you.
Oh, shoot you too.
Oh, this is no good.
Τι θα κάνουν, τους σκοτώσουν.
You better don't drink there.
Και άμα πιείς... yeah, you are drunk. They send you for all life.
Look at people.
If you are full drunk.
If you are heavily drunk.
Yes, heavily drunk. What?
What happens if you are very very drunk? Maybe if you have one bottle.
If you have one bottle and you hurt somebody.
Yeah.
Drive and hurt somebody. 如果是撞车然后酒后撞人了，要三年，一年以上，至少1年。At least 1 year. If very very serious, it will be shoot.
So the Chinese drivers know they cannot be drunk when they drive. Very good. CSA. Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
This policy is just work out this year.
This year, before was more terrible.
This policy was planned, was worked this year.
Oh, this year. Yes. New law.
Fantastic.
New.
Yes.
Because China, there are many traffic jams before.
Ah, I see.
So we have this policy.
Okay.